this gathering has been declared to be unlawful. You are commanded to immediately disperse.
The president has real issues with race.
I think there's blame on both sides.
Journalism is all about civil rights.
As one of the only African-American reporters at the New York Times,
feels like it's important work. I don't know what kind of tipping point we're at yet. I think we're at a tipping point where you could see more violence. That worries me.